Welcome to the video tutorial on how faculty enter grades at St. Edward's University. First visit myhilltop.stedwards.edu. You may also select your role. In this case, select Faculty and apply the changes. You may also wish to sign in. Log in with your St. Edward's credentials. Then you can conduct a search for faculty grade entry, or just grade entry. Once the task is displayed, you may also want to favorite the task. This way, you have it easily displayed at the top of your MyHilltop list. Next, select the faculty grade entry task. Make sure final grades is selected. We do not enter midterm grades in grade entry. Banner 9 Faculty Grade Entry combines several areas from SSB into one convenient location and displays all courses in Banner. Use search to enter the term. In this case, search for Spring 2018. This limits the courses to the term search for. This will display the grading and rolled statuses as it pertains to the column header. For example, not started, in progress, or completed. Select the course and enter the grades. The drop-down grade options are only available when grading is open. If assigning the grade of an F, enter the last attend date. If the student never attended, use the date of the first class meeting and enter 0 for the hours attended. This is the only time you have to provide hours attended. If you need more course details, to the right, click on the arrow, and under Course Details, you will see the course subject, course number, section, course reference number, number of outstanding grades, course dates, the primary instructor, and the secondary instructor. Once you have finished entering the student's grades, make sure you save. Once you clicked on save, you'll notice the green rectangle on the top right-hand side that says save successful. Instructors do not have to enter all the student grades for the course at one time. Instructors can continue to access and enter or change grades until the grading deadline has passed for the term or previously entered grades have rolled to the student's academic history. If a grade is not entered for a student by the grading deadline, then a grade of an F will be entered by the Office of the Registrar at the time of the end of the term processing. The timeout period during a session is 30 minutes, but pressing save or remaining active on the grade entry pages will prevent an automatic logout. For further questions or more detailed instructions on Banner 9 Faculty Grade Entry, please visit support.stedwards.edu and search for Faculty Grade Entry, or please contact the Office of the Registrar at www.stedwards.edu/registrar or email regr@stedwards.edu or call 512-448-8747.